Alright, Nephilim Rift time. I am out of keystones. And we go to Jade Harvest, that's right, because I got a new chesty armor. Ancient legendary. So let's shave this. Change out one ability in it. Increase locust swarm damage. Probably don't really need to change that out. It's actually not bad. Haunt would be better, though. I'll actually take the life. I'll actually go with the life. Alrighty. Let's try and get some dirty breathy and maybe a primal.
Yes.
Yes, exactly. Yes, a primal. She agrees with me. Let's do the primal.
Trial begins.
I'm ready.
Eat more time.
Always gotta relearn this. La 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 la.
My strike is true.
Save me.
file along the outer edge, then fill in the gaps after. Mainly just trying to go after the elites. Experience shrine right there. I'm gonna get the second one.
Much more time. Your evil undoes you.
the hell? Again. Letting my stacks run out. I don't know why I keep doing that.
The Rift Guardian has found me.
Mistakes here and there, otherwise it went. Well, that's okay. It could have gone better, I guess.
I need to go back.
I kept letting my stacks run out. Kind of strange with this build. You almost never run out of those stacks with this build, but.
Excellent.
Fortune favors the bold.
Fortune favors the bold. Crappy bold. I got crappy bold.
Do come back.
I cannot
again.
Afford that.
Death breath thing seems to be working out pretty well.
I bet they don't forgive a lot of things. And anyway, no one.
Small minds, small goals.
I doubt I'm gonna judge. Doubt I'm gonna run out of money anytime soon, so. Should be able to keep it like this a while. Maximize my death breath. Again, they must have reduced that. I was getting 4 a lot last season. They must have reduced it because of that crafted item that you can make. Which one is it? A shearer's? It's one of these. Which one is it? This one, Kane's Travelers. They probably reduced the number of keystones you get just so they try and get you to wear this, although I can't wear it with my build, but not that I can't wear it, but oh well. Whatever. Piper ones in there. What did I have in there? I didn't have any gems in there. Huh. Not that that's a big deal, but. Let's do a quickie greater rifty.
Thank you.
See what we can shoot. Those guys should not still be there. They should have disappeared. Oh well. Hit it.
Unleash your power, champion. Move my time.
Ah.
strike at your heart.
No good.
Whoa.
trouble thinking? Oh, gotta be kidding me. Come on.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
Yeah.
I'd like to know how I get distracted or whatever, for absent-minded or what, to where I forget to hit this and just recharge. Unless if I'm hitting it, but just no monsters are around when I hit it, which wastes it. Seem to be doing that a lot. I don't know, I don't get it. It's just so important. I don't know how I can keep forgetting it like I do.
Your trial is complete.
Most impressive. Fortune favors the bold.
Fortune favors the
bold. Let's see what happens, shall we?
Legendary. I like the poison resistance better, but I'm immune to poison, so all in all, probably not. Well, unless I want to go with the critical hit chance instead of life per hit, that's possible.
I've seen better.
That costs too much.
I've seen better.
You seem to think that my life is full of ease.
It is.
Thievery is hard work.
Priceless. I'm just going to upgrade to white snow. Do it three times.
Not what I would do, but when has that stopped you?
Nada, nada, and more nada. Alrighty, and when we come back, let's see if I can get a 20% more poison damage for this, but I'm gonna have that increased critical hit chance instead of... man, my life per hit's gonna go down to nothing. But this will be up to 50%. But usually, I don't usually die from lack of life per hit, so, or lack of recovery. I think I'll be okay. I'm gonna try it. Okay, we will be back shortly.